and good morning to you. 7:30 after 9 o'clock, Ferris Wilder here with that wilder sound of WYSI. Thank you so much for having me along on this Friday, December the 23rd. Tomorrow night, Santa Claus comes. Here's Stonewall Jackson, Wash My Hands in Muddy Water.
I was born in Macon, Georgia. They kept my dad in the Macon jail. Dad said, son, if you keep your hands clean, you won't hear them bloodhounds on your trail. But I fell in with bad companions. We robbed a man in Tennessee. The sheriff caught me way up in Nashville. They locked me up and threw away the key. I washed my hands in muddy water. Washed my hands, but they didn't come clean. Tried to do like Daddy told me, but I must have washed my hands in a muddy stream. Asked the jailer, when's my time? He said, son, we won't forget. And if you try to keep your hands clean, we may make a good man of you, yes. I couldn't wait to do my sentence. I broke out of the Nashville jail. I just crossed the line of Georgia, and I can hear them bloodhounds on my trail. Wash my hands in muddy water. I wash my hands, but they didn't come clean. Tried to do like Daddy told me, but I must have washed my hands in a muddy stream.
Year end sale, everything must go. Yes, Popular Furniture and Appliance Company, 25 East Michigan Avenue, is having a 1966 model clearance in all departments. All merchandise that isn't sold by December 31st, 1966, is subject to personal property taxes. Here's your opportunity to save on famous brand furniture, carpet, and appliances while Popular saves on taxes. Remember, no money down. No payments till February. Free storage still needed. Here's an example of the terrific savings to be found at Popular right now. Danish walnut-style bedroom. Four-piece bedroom set, six-drawer dresser, mural, chest, and bookcase bed, all for only $88. Don't miss out on this year-end sale. That's Popular Furniture and Appliance Company, 25 East Michigan Avenue, across from the Ypsi Press, right here in Ypsilanti.
And a reminder, Popular Furniture will be open from 12 noon till 9 p.m. Monday, December the 26th. Drop in, take advantage of this year-end sale. As Lefty for Sale says, if you've got the money, we've got the time.
If you got the money, honey, I've got the time. We'll go honky-tonkin' and we're gonna have the time. We'll make all the night spots dance to the music fine. If you got the money, honey, I've got the time. Well, ain't no use to tarry, so let's start out tonight. We'll spread joy, boy, and we'll spread it right. We'll have more fun, baby, all the way down the line. If you got the money, time. We're gonna have a time. Bring along your Cadillac, leave them all wrecked behind. If you got the money, honey, I've got the time. Club in town, we'll go to the park where it's dark. We won't fool around. But if you run short of money, honey, I'll run short of time. Cause you got no more money, honey, I've no more time.
When the occasion is a joyous one, a sad one, or even for no particular occasion at all, it's nice to send flowers. And in Wayne, it's especially nice to send flowers from Stein's Flower Shop, because you can be sure Stein's Flower Shop at 42158 Michigan Avenue in Wayne will see to it that your flowers are fresh and lovely every time. With the Christmas season upon us, Stein's Flower Shop has beautiful Christmas wreaths, roping, Christmas centerpieces, and poinsettias. The Stein's florists make their own Christmas wreaths, roping, centerpieces, and they grow their own poinsettias. So you know the quality is unbeatable. From Christmas decorations to beautiful flower arrangements, stop in today at Stein's Flower Shop, 42158 Michigan Avenue in Wayne, or call Parkway 13800. That's Stein's Flower Shop for all your floral needs.
Everybody, from me, Eddie Arnold.
Santa Claus is coming to town, and he's coming early to Spittler Dimmer Ford used car lots in Wayne. Between now and Christmas, you can get in on Spittler Dimmer's Mustang 2-for-1 sale. Buy a used Mustang, and they'll give you a scale model motorized Mustang free. And it's an ideal gift for that youngster of yours. Spittler Dimmer Ford used car lots, 34411 Michigan Avenue and 35545 Michigan Avenue in Wayne, have just made a special purchase of 36 used Mustangs, both hardtops and convertibles. And Spittler Dimmer has these Mustangs priced to sell. And remember, too, Spittler Dimmer has over 200 used cars to choose from. Visit Spittler Dimmer's used car lots today, 34411 Michigan Avenue and 35545 Michigan Avenue in Wayne. And don't forget, nobody beats a Spittler Dimmer deal.
You're listening to the big country sounds of WYSI, Ypsilanti, Michigan.
We're far apart, but our hearts are holding hands. Yes, it's hard to sit here by myself each night, not knowing where you are or when I'll hold you tight. Yes, I have temptations. Sometimes it's pretty rough, but temptation's never strong as our sweet love. Cause our hearts are holding hands across the mile. Even though we're lonely,
can smile. 'Cause I know you're my woman,
and I know you're my man.
We're far apart, but our hearts are holding hands.
Today a stranger looked my way and flashed his gold, and said he'd buy me all the treasures I could hold. And I took out your last letter where you wrote you loved me so, and there I found the strength to tell him no.
'Cause our hearts are holding hands across the mile. Even though we're lonely, we can smile. 'Cause I know you're my woman,
and I know you're my man.
We're far apart, but our hearts are holding hands. Come what may, our hearts are holding hands.
Ernest Tubb and Loretta Lynn, and our hearts are holding hands. At 18 and a half minutes right now, after 9 o'clock, the weatherman says cloudy and cold with snow flurries likely today, tonight, and tomorrow. Today's high is supposed to be 24. Tonight's low down to a nice cool 10. And right now it's 12 degrees outside our studios. We'd like to say howdy to buddy of ours is down here spending Christmas holidays, Dale Leslie. And Dale, it's good to have you along today, buddy.
Thank you.
We'll do a number here for you. How about that? Okay. Merle Haggard and Swinging Doors.
This old smoke-filled bar, something I'm not used to, but I gave up my home to see you satisfied, and I just called to let you know where I'll be living. It's not much, but I feel welcome here inside. I've got swinging doors, a jukebox, and a bar stool, and my new home has a flashing neon sign. Stop by and see me anytime you want to, 'cause I'm always here at home till close. Drive me crazy, and I've got everything it takes to lose my mind. And in here the atmosphere's just right for heartaches, and thanks to you I'm always here till closing time. I've got swinging doors, a jukebox, and a bar stool. My new home has a flashing neon sign. Stop by and see me anytime you want to, 'cause I'm always here at home till close. I'm always here at home till closing time.
Dixie Diner, 130 E-Course Road, Ypsilanti, is open 24 hours a day, except Sundays, open till 6. The Dixie Diner features lunch and specials daily, and I'll say this, their hamburgers and steaks can't be matched. Absolutely delicious. Breakfast served anytime. Steaks, chops, chicken dinners, shrimp, and a complete line of light sandwiches. From hamburgers to T-bone steaks to go. The Dixie Diner stands ready to serve you. 130 E-Course Road, Ypsilanti. The Dixie Diner, headquarters for hungry people.
Best wishes for a very Merry Christmas from me, Bobby Bear.
Hey, Mom, it's holiday time. You know, that busy, bustling time of the year. Well, McDonald Dairy didn't forget, because they're back again offering you that delicious, creamy drink, Holiday Cheer. You remember that wonderful new dairy drink introduced last year that your husband likes so well? See, remember when you brought it home and you poured it in the punch bowl to impress him? You dipped him a cup and wow, did his face light up. Sure, it's McDonald Holiday Cheer. The dairy drink that has 60% less butterfat and 40% fewer calories than eggnog. And remember how he said it was less filling? And the reward you got? Well, McDonald Dairy has Holiday Cheer again this year. So get some now. It's delightful for parties and guests. Plus, it's sipping good while sitting home at night just watching evening TV. Remember, that's McDonald Holiday Cheer. You know, the dairy that says, first in good taste. And, don't forget the nutmeg.
And it's 23 and a half minutes after 9 o'clock. Here's Webb Pierce and Christmas at Home.
Christmas at home. And Christmas is here. People are happy. There's holiday cheer. I'm shipping out tomorrow, and forever I may be gone. Oh, how I would love to spend this Christmas at home.
Here I am in San Francisco, and it's Christmas Eve tonight. They say that I'm not old enough to vote, yet I'm old enough to fight. My ship will sail tomorrow, and forever I may be gone. Oh, what I'd give if I could just spend one more Christmas at home. Give me last December for Christmas this year. For last December I was holding my darling near. I'm shipping out tomorrow, and forever I may be gone. Oh, how I would love to spend this Christmas at home.
Always save more at Feaster Auto Sales. And right now at Feaster's, you can buy a brand new car at savings hard to believe. Feaster Auto Sales at the corner of Ford and Newburgh Roads in Wayne has over 30 brand new 1966 Plymouths, Chryslers, Valiants, and Barracudas that must be moved to make room for the 67 models. Dick Feaster has instructed his salesman to sell these cars at wholesale prices. So if you love money and you need a new car, then see Feaster Auto Sales before you buy any car. Just imagine, friends, brand new 66 Chryslers, Plymouths, Valiants, and Barracudas at prices you can't believe. And of course, you get a 5-year or 50,000-mile warranty on any of these new cars. Remember, you always save more at Feaster Auto Sales, your Chrysler Plymouth dealer at the corner of Ford and Newburgh Roads in Wayne.
27 minutes right now past the hour. Have you been looking for a nice place to take your wife or friends to eat? Then try Vigo's Restaurant at 2851 East Michigan Avenue at Ridge Road right here in Ypsilanti. You'll enjoy the relaxing atmosphere and courteous service that makes dining at Vigo's a pleasure, and they are now featuring real Italian food prepared under the supervision of Signora Clementine from Italy. All of their food is prepared daily, and the prices for Italian food are from $2.25 to $3.25. Now, the dinners include soup and salad, an Italian relish tray, hard rolls, and butter. And by the way, they have a luncheon special. The special is $1.50 and runs Monday through Thursday from 11 a.m. to 5 p.m. And you can get roast beef, roast turkey, Swiss steak, roast pork. So why don't you make your next evening out? Vigo's Restaurant at 2851 East Michigan Avenue at Ridge Road here in Ypsilanti. Vigo's also have your favorite beer and mixed drinks from their beautiful cocktail lounge. That's Vigo's Restaurant and Cocktail Lounge, the home of fine food and your favorite mixed drinks. 2851 East Michigan Avenue, Ridge Road, right here in Ypsilanti. Bobby Helms now, the Jingle Bell Rock.
Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bells swing and jingle bells ring. Snowing and blowing up bushels of fun. Now the jingle hop has begun. Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bell time and jingle bell time. Dancing and prancing in Jingle Bell Square. In the frosty air, what a bright time, it's the right time to rock the night away. Jingle bell time is a swell time to go gliding in the one-horse sleigh. Giddy up, jingle horse, pick up your feet, jingle around the clock. Mix and a mingle in the jingling feet. That's the jingle bell rock.
Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bell chime and jingle bell time. Dancing and prancing in Jingle Bell Square.
Go gliding in the one-horse sleigh. Giddy up, jingle horse, pick up your feet. Jingle around the clock. Mix and a mingle in the jingling feet. That's the jingle bell. That's the jingle bell. That's the jingle bell rock.
Keep your dial set to the great sound of this wonderful station.
WYSI Radio, Ypsilanti.
Civil engineering, structural engineering, electrical engineering, chemical engineering.
An independent consulting engineer covers a wide and diversified area in the branches of the profession.
Mechanical engineering, industrial engineering, metallurgical engineering, sanitary engineering.
The door is open to you in a wide field of specialties. Be a registered, licensed, and professional engineer in this last half of the 20th century. If you're a young adult exploring the world of tomorrow today, investigate the challenges found only as a consulting engineer. For information, write Consulting Engineers Council, Madison Building, Washington, D.C. That's Consulting Engineers Council, Madison Building, Washington, D.C. Do it today. The future can hold great promise for you.
They're calling me Sad Face. Face in my hands, crying again. I'm hurting and I'm crying because our love has come to an end. I won't sleep awake tonight when I go to bed. I'll toss and I'll turn and I'll look at your picture on the wall instead. They're calling me Sad Face.
Ernie Ashworth and one called Sad Face. I hope you haven't got a sad face. They should be happy. Tomorrow night is Christmas Eve. No kidding, Wilder. Had my stocking hanging up now for, let's see, 2 weeks, I believe it is. 26 and a half minutes until 10 o'clock. It's 12 degrees outside our studio. And here's the Wilburn Brothers, Just to Be Where You Are.
Just to be where you are, that's enough for me. Just to be where you are, that's happiness for me. Any place, anywhere, I'll be happy. If you're there, that's my heart's desire, just to be where you are. I may never see fortune smile for me, or behold my name in marble halls of fame. But if in your heart my name's the only one, then I'm satisfied. I found my place in the sun, just to be where you are, that's enough for me. Just to be where you are, that's happiness for me. Any place, anywhere, I'll be happy. If you're there, that's my heart's desire, just to be where you are.
Famous recipe, fried chicken. Worth crowing about, a family treat that can't be beat. worth crowing about. The only thing better than having a bite is having it again tomorrow night. Famous recipe fried chicken, worth crowing about.
Planning your Christmas or New Year's get-together? Then let Grandma's Famous Recipe Fried Chicken do the cooking for you. Call Grandma's Recipe for Famous Golden Chicken. Mashed potatoes, gravy, rolls, and coleslaw. Grandma's can cater to a group of 30 people for approximately 80 cents each. And they'll deliver free on any orders of $25 or more. Let your guests really enjoy your party this year by serving them Grandma's Famous Recipe Golden Fried Chicken. For more information, call Grandma's at 483-6880. Grandma's Chicken is a treat that can't be beat. Grandma's Chicken, 818 E-Course Road in Ypsilanti. They're open Sunday through Thursday, 11 a.m. till 10 p.m., and Friday and Saturdays, 11 a.m. till 1 in the morning.
Fried chicken, worth growing about.
If the whole world stopped loving the way you stopped loving.
And if the whole world stopped loving, 20 minutes on till 10 o'clock. You know, any man that says a woman, that women are the weaker sex, he just hasn't been Christmas shopping lately. Boy, I'm telling you, they can stand in line and line. I can't stand that long. I'll tell you, it just kills my old poor bare feet.
You can buy 3 rooms of new furniture for only $286 at Johnny Wofford's Furniture Warehouse Sales at 32536 Michigan Avenue, 2 blocks east of Hanoi in Wayne. You need nothing down and you have up to 36 months to pay. They have a budget plan with no carrying charges, and each room can be purchased separately. Here are a few samples of the savings at Furniture Warehouse. A 3-piece walnut bedroom unit complete with box springs and mattress, only $158. A 7-piece living room set with a sofa, bed and chair, 3 walnut tables, 2 lamps for only $98. A 25-piece dinette set with a 4-mica top extension table and 4 chairs and a 25-piece set of dishes, only $39. Furniture Warehouse prices have been reduced up to 70% and they are open from 9 a.m. to 9 p.m. daily. That's at the Furniture Warehouse Sales, 32536 Michigan Avenue, two blocks east of Benoit in Wayne. Open Sundays 12 to 6 for those who are unable to shop during the week.
Hi, this is Skeeter Davis wishing you and yours a very Merry Christmas.
Union Credit, they're making it known. When you need money, you don't need a loan.
You know, it's too bad we can't sing our way out of debt. But with the helping hands at Union Credit, it lightens your load so much, by George, it makes you feel like singing. You see, you can pay off $3,000 in debts for about $35 a week without a loan. Your credit's protected, your good name is protected with Union Credit. They make all the arrangements, and you don't have to borrow a penny. End the bill-paying nightmares with good old UC, the helping hands at Union Credit.
In Inkster, call 562-5900. In Ann Arbor, call 761-4940. Absolutely no obligation. All information is free. So call now for a private evening, office, or home appointment. That's 562-5900 in Inkster. 761-4940 in Ann Arbor. Union Credit Service.
And now here's Phil Ball on that guitar, Vern Stovall doing the singing, little thing called One Man Band.
Once I knew a country boy who had a five-piece band. Without a doubt, the wildest guitar picker in the land. One Friday night, the banjo player failed to make the show. Phil had to make his guitar sound just like an old banjo. And that record made a hit. So he joined the road show to make the most of it. One night in Tallahassee, the steel man lost his bar. Phil had to make his guitar sound just like a steel guitar. Oh, take it away, Leon. Bar all right, but the sax man found it first. In his girlfriend's Cadillac, it seems he thought the worst. The sax man chewed his mouthpiece up that night in San Antonio. Phil had to make his guitar sound just like a saxophone. Well, the bass man was a lover, a master at the art. Every time he left the town, he left a broken heart. He met his match in New Orleans and had to be replaced. Phil had to make his guitar sound just like an upright bass. You've heard him make his guitar sound just like an old banjo. A steel guitar, a saxophone, an upright bass, and so. Just in case you're wondering who's got so many hands, well, here he is, turn him loose. Phil Ball, the one-man band.
You know, with Christmas fast approaching, it's always nice to pick up another Christmas present for the kids, especially when it's free. Yes, Earl's Texaco, 428 South Grove Road, right here in Ypsilanti, is offering free a Texaco Fire Chief hat and beverage set with an oil filter and lube job. This fire hat is a $3.98 value. Made of heavy-duty plastic, comes with battery-operated microphone, so the kids can direct the fire operation Christmas morning. This terrific gift is yours free for just getting your automobile serviced with an oil filter and lube job. Stop in right now at Earl's Texaco, 428 South Grove Road in Ypsilanti, and tell them you heard it on WYSI.
WYSI 1480 Ypsilanti, Michigan.
The station that's radioactive.
Stay tuned, won't you? We'd love to have you.
With our number 12 song this week, one called Misty Blue. The weatherman says cloudy and cold with snow flurries likely today, tonight, and tomorrow. Today's high is supposed to go to 24, tonight's low 10, and right now it's 14 degrees at 11 and a half minutes until 10 o'clock. Howard's Northside Restaurant in Wayne is offering two very special bargains. And special number one is a fried chicken dinner with cream potatoes, coleslaw, rolls and butter, a chocolate sundae, and your choice of coffee, hot tea, or pop for just $1.35. Special number two is a half pound of fish, french fries, tartar sauce, coleslaw, rolls and butter, a chocolate sundae, and your choice of coffee, hot tea, or pop for just $1.35. Now, Howard's Northside Restaurant is neat, clean, has seating for 50 people. There's plenty of free parking and friendly, efficient people to serve you. And if you don't like chicken or fish, they also have a variety of other items for you to choose from. That's Howard's Northside Restaurant, 3 blocks north of Michigan Avenue on Wayne Road near Glenwood Street, right across the street from Recordland. Howard's Northside Restaurant is owned and operated by Howard's Townhouse on Michigan Avenue, just east of Vinoy in Wayne, Michigan. Number 16 from our chart this week, Carl Blue's got it, Walking Shadows, Talking Memories.
Walking shadows, talking memories. Sometimes you're almost here with me, yet you're still so close to me. You're like a shadow. I was so used to having you around. Each day I walk across the memory meadow, and my heart wants to stoop and kiss the ground. Walking
shadows, talking memories. Sometimes you're almost here with me, yeah. Walking shadows right behind me, and memories that won't let me forget. Sometimes I almost hear your sweet voice calling. I turn around to see if you are here. It's just another leaf of memory falling from a tree that's taller every year. Walk in shadow, talking memories. Sometimes you're almost here with me, yet. Walking shadow right behind me, and memories that won't let me forget.
From all the folks at Pickway's self-serve shoe marts to everyone in WYSI land, our sincere best wishes for a very Merry Christmas and a happy, prosperous New Year. We thank you for your patronage and pledge to continue to serve you in the Pickway tradition of first-quality merchandise at the lowest possible prices every day of the year. All Pickway self-serve shoe marts will be closed at 6 o'clock Christmas Eve and all day Christmas Day, as Pickway employees join you in celebrating a truly joyous holiday.
Merry Christmas, everybody, from me, Jack Scott.
Is your house sick? Is it beginning to show its age? Do you need a house doctor for small repairs you've been putting off? Friends, your home is your biggest investment in life. So why not take care of it? Do you need doors repaired? New doors? Roof fixed? Stairs repaired? New ceilings? New cabinets? Countertops? Cabinet doors, walls paneled, new sink, garbage disposal, storm windows and doors? Well, if so, you call Bill for any and all repairs. Remember, if your house is sick, call Bill at 728-0201. That's 728-0201.
And please call after 5 p.m. That number once again is 728-0201.
Thank you.
go where the action is. Everyone swinging to Oldsmobile and Beglinger Oldsmobile Cadillac Incorporated, 684 Ann Arbor Road, Plymouth, invite you to stop in and look at the beautiful new 67 Oldsmobiles and Cadillacs. Immediate delivery on 67 Cadillacs. Large selections of 67 Oldsmobiles all ready for immediate delivery. Also, a large inventory of 67 Tornados. So go where the action is. Stop in today at Beglinger Oldsmobile Cadillac Incorporated, 684 Ann Arbor Road in Plymouth, and drive away in a new 67 Oldsmobile or Cadillac. You'll be glad you took the time to stop in. That's Beglinger Oldsmobile Cadillac, the action people.
Our thought song for this hour is done for us by Jimmy Davis, and it's called I'm Nearer Home.
I walk with God through all the years, through flame and flood, through pain and tears. I'll follow Him, His voice obey. I'm near a home than I was yesterday. I'm near a home than I was yesterday. I'm closer to God along the way. Each step I take, each prayer I pray, I'm nearer home than fleeting clouds that sweep the sky, the whispering winds that shift and die, the drifting sands all speak and say, you're near a home than you were yesterday. I'm nearer home than I was yesterday. I'm closer to God. I take